In 1993, Manuel Samarkos began Samarkos Earthmoving. With a focus on bulk earthworks, constructing car parks and demolition, this family-owned and operated company has been providing the Canberra region with outstanding service for over 25 years. The company consists of 15 employees, including some who have been working there for more than 15 years and have assisted greatly in the longevity of the company. In 2004, Samarkos Earthmoving expanded into the construction and demolition recycling industry, forming a new company called ACT Recycling. The inspiration for this expansion originated when Samarkos worked with Lendlease and the government on the bushfire demolitions, when they created a central area for all contractors to dispose of materials from the demolitions. Congratulations, Samarkos Earthmoving!